called an automatic curtain. So when it gets over 30 degrees Celsius, it will move up. And when it gets below 30 degrees Celsius, it will move down.
The problem is that we're wasting our electricity on our aircon because of the sunlight comes through the window and heating up our room. Our room, although we've opened the aircon at really high level.
And here's an example when you would need this much. So when the sunlight comes through the window, it gets hot, it heats up the room. So then,
all right, let's see how it works.
This is when it gets over 30 degrees, so it covers, and then when it gets below, it goes down, back down.
So what are you using? You're using, you said, the temperature sensor. What else are you using?
A heat sensor.
And what are you using to move the curtain? All right, great job, guys.